Dawson leaves it off for David Collins. Steps into a long distance three. Yes, for DC. Man, did he need that. 2.5 minutes into the game. David Collins around two people. Reverse layup is good. And right on cue, Agent Zero has five quick ones. Collins with a bounce pass. JB in the corner. Sets his feet, fires, hits. Collins with the assist. Gets a man in the air. Bounce pass to Justin Brown. Sets his feet and fires. Looks good. Is good. Triple for JB, and Collins set him up again. Collins looking at a double team. Picks up his dribble. Now he needs help. Finally gets it to Justin Brown, who cuts to the basket and gets a layup. Lyons on the dribble. Lost it. Picked up by Xavier Castaneda. Race to the other end. X-Man beats everybody to the rim. And it's now a 9-0 run. Under the hoop. Castaneda bounce pass. Kaplan catch. Layup is good. Will they count it? The officials say yes. And Brian Gregory is pumped. On the perimeter to JB. High post, it goes to Collins. Against the taller man. Got it to go, did Collins. He put that up over Slauson. Everybody looks like a kid to you now. Zach Dawson to the basket. Layup is good. Rito dribbles into the paint. Spin move off the window and in. LaQuincy Rito with the spinorama. Fresh 20 on the shot clock to David Collins. Catch and shoot three. Got fouled. Good! Biggest guy on the floor for the Paladins, Gurley. Here's Castaneda. Up and under layup with some English on it.